bear breaking into a Rolls Royce and tearing up the interior. But after closer inspection, investigators determined it was nothing more than a man in a bear suit. Now four men are under arrest for insurance fraud after they used the video to